Hello everyone, welcome to WordPress Master. Today in my video I am going to teach you how to create a maintenance page or a coming soon page. We can create a coming soon or maintenance page for our WordPress website using a plugin. First of all, we need to download and activate our plugin. So that first of all we need to go to add plugin section and search for coming soon, and we will get some plugins like seed prod and from web factory and CMP-Plugin. Also CMP-Plugin is the best plugin for creating a coming soon and maintenance page. I have already installed and activated CMP-Plugin, so we can go to CMP-Plugin settings. First of all, I have already enabled the CMP status, so I will be talking about the CMP mode. In CMP mode, there is three types of modes: coming soon and landing page, maintenance mode and redirect mode. The coming soon page is for new website and maintenance mode is for updating any website, older websites. Okay, and the third one is redirect mode. If we want to redirect our website to another URL, we can use that. The CMP plugin gives us three themes. One is construct, countdown and hard work. I choose the construct because construct is one of the best. And next is content section. In content sections, we can set up our logo using a text logo if we want to. If we want to give a text logo, we can give like this, and if we need a graphical logo, we can select logo. I have already selected my logo, so I'm not going to. And we can save our changes. Then we can go to the main content. In main content, we will be giving our heading. I can show you. This is our main logo that we have already given. The heading that we have given is website under construction, that will be shown here. And if you want to give a description, we can give in this field. And if you want to add any media, we can add the media also. Then next is graphic background. In graphic background, we can choose any default media provided by the CMP plugin, or we can choose our own custom images, or we can choose any video or solid color or graphic pattern, anything that we want. We can choose the background opacity, blur amount, etc., and we can save changes. Next is about customizing. In customizing, we can choose the colors, active colors, font color, background color, social background color, etc. I have already chosen the active color as a blue and font color as a gray dark gray. And headings, we can choose the font style, font size and font variant. If you have any custom CSS, we can give custom CSS also. In CMP plugin, it allows custom CSS also. And if you need, here is some advanced settings also. I have already done my coming soon page. This is my coming soon page. As per the theme, the logo will be on the top and the background image will be on the center, and the headings and the content will be on the bottom. And I have already given the contact us and the socials as email and phone. Thank you for watching my video. I think this video will help you.